Celebrity Insider.
The star and her hubby, Dana Isaiah, are now parents. Jordin Sparks gave birth to their first baby together, a son they named Dana Isaiah Thomas Jr. Today, Jordin took to her social media platform of choice, Instagram, to announce the great news as well as share a super cute photo of the newborn baby boy. "He's here and we could not be more in love. Go DJ." The singer captioned the pic of the bundle of joy sleeping peacefully. As you may remember, Sparks and Isaiah actually confirmed that they had gotten married in secret last July. A few months later, they also revealed they were pregnant with their first addition to the family. One rep for Sparks previously stated that she is deliriously happy. Sparks had a small but very fun baby shower back in February. It is safe to say that the happy couple has been anticipating the arrival of their child, judging by their excited posts. Earlier in the week, Sparks shared a pic of her sitting in her husband's lap while in their still unborn baby's nursery. "Working on finishing Lil Man's room. We tested out the glider and I think it is safe to say it is feeding nap time rocking approved. I cannot wait to see the rest of the pieces from at Project Nursery and at Lewid Studio," the excited mom wrote. "There is no doubt that the two will be offering their baby boy all the love he needs and that they will make great parents. Congratulations, Jordin and Dana."